Thanks for your help.
And it looks like Mira is gone too. We finally have some peace for a change.
You don't know how to quit, do you?
Can you read me? Looks like you made it out of somehow. He's completely under Toa's tyrannical rule. We're on the edge, so he'll stop this. Your final battle. Use the power of the to save the universe.
Mira, what is that power you hold? They never granted you such abilities as this. Can we leave this? Far exceeds my calculations.
As I floated between dimensions, put a lot of thought into what it was I was missing. And I didn't. Of course, it was fighting spirit. The will to stand up against any foe without fear. A being like me, born into incredible power, is deprived of such a spirit. I can no longer call myself the strongest. Because this fight will take me to a whole new level.
Inconceivable. How can you have Mira on the defensive?
Just what I needed. A weaker opponent wouldn't do.
Mira, you're laughing? Look out! You're overheating! You're going past your limit! You have to stop Mira. It's too dangerous! No, he can't hear me. If he doesn't stop, his core will overload and destroy this universe. Maybe I should just run. No, there's no telling how long this explosion might be. If it's able to tear through dimensions and break through this egg, then we're poached. You there! If you don't stop Mira soon, then we'll all go up in smoke. I'll lend you my aid. Hurry, put an end to your recklessness. How could you go and destroy your own power limiter? You've bungled everything right to the end! I'll need to take out your core and fix it.
No repairs will be needed. Oh, I've grown past your schematics. I'm walking on my own now. Now, I will evolve into something beyond myself. By absorbing my own creator.
Mira! But I was the one who made you. You'd turn on me? You're nothing but a failure.
I'm getting an unusual energy reading.
This feels wonderful.
Hey, can you hear?
Finally get to repay the debt.
It isn't over yet.
This time I'm the one coming to the rescue.
I can scarcely believe the power coursing through me. No more. No creator ordering me around. Free. The only desire I have left is to defeat you with my own hands. You say in the endless wellsprings of power. Of my unbound. That is why I must beat you.
That sort of power shouldn't exist. Get out of there!
Lighten up, old man. I don't know about all that timeline mumbo-jumbo, but I do know that this guy is ridiculously tough. But I don't see that as a real fight. Besides, fighting against someone this strong doesn't come along every day.
I'm pleased you've been able to keep up with me. Keep fighting. Keep struggling for me.
Seems a bit, doesn't it? Well, I am using my full power.
What?